So, when you find yourself in a church building that's empty, in the middle of the afternoon, and your name is
Chad Garber,
and you have a guitar, there's really only one thing to do.